get ready. You're entering Reaper territory. Take down anyone who gets between you and that barrier. You shot him. Fucking artist. The road's your canvas and you paint it with blood.
The assassin's about 100 clicks out. Push through Reaper territory and get after it. Fine drivers. They're gaining ground on the assassin.
Heads up. We got some Jackal reinforcements heading your way. Keep an eye out for them. Nice driving. At this rate, you'll catch that assassin before these other fucks.
You think you're gonna beat us to the bounty with that piece of shit, Mike? Go home before you get hurt. Thank you. gonna die like a reaper, but you'll die like the jackal bitch you are.
The assassin passed through here about 20 minutes ago, and he's almost out of Reaper territory. Pick up the pace.
Attention! That guy's one of ours!
Impressive driving for such a piece of shit ride! If I didn't have to kill you, I might try to recruit you. You should have gone home, Jackal. At least now I can watch you die in the desert like a vermin you are. Shit!
Nice work, kid. The death of the Reaper's leader gives you a clear path out of that territory. Keep going.
Across these rooftops and don't look down. Grab some jump jets if you can. Great work. Keep it up for that fanny's ass. You're crossing into Sigma Gang's territory. They stockpile all sorts of high-tech gear. I hope you smash it all to bits.
is impressive for an unenhanced human.
You got some friendlies up ahead. Watch your fire.
Sigma you kill only increases your damage.
Fuck yeah! The Sigma Frost gonna feel that!
Performance is nothing more than a statistical anomaly. With a larger sample size, you will be destroyed. Without the necessary reaction code processors and torque capacitors, your vehicle will never beat us to the assassin outsider.
Looks like the Sigmas were a little quicker on the draw this time. But we can still bounce back from this. You're almost out of Sigma territory. If you can take out their leader, you'd be doing the world a great service. Jump jets or motorbikes isn't exactly a tested technology, so good luck. Nicely done. That bounty's so close I can taste it.
Okay, good news, bad. Good news is that you'll be able to intercept the assassin in this territory. The bad news is, this particular territory is crawling with ex-military psychos known as the Phantom. Phantoms are gonna feel that one. Fuck yeah! Blast that truck for this! Show 'em what the jackals are made of. Nice work. You've been under the boot of these bastards for too long. You've come this far. Don't let those phantom bastards poach your bounty. We'll be right back.
Congratulations, Jackal. You're one step closer to your death.
Winning this bounty would be a really big deal for the Jackal. I can see why they let you sacrifice yourself a bit.
Well done. You do the Jackal name proud.
There's a contingent of Phantom Riders moving to intercept our bounty. So step on it and get there before they do. No way he survived that.
You ride like a rebel that I killed in the war.
He thought he was fast too. Now, he's slowly decomposing.
Looks like you finally caught up. I've been at this for a long time. Go home, or die here on the street. Damn, I'm honestly kind of impressed. You really think you can hurt me, don't you? You really think you stand a chance, Jackal? I didn't come this far to get killed by a Jackal. Give up, little Jackal. You don't have a prayer.
The Phantoms are sending in a fleet of sharpshooters to make sure you don't leave their territory without fight. Hurry! should be almost out of Phantom territory now. I've got to say, we're all really proud of you. But be careful. We still don't know who hired the assassin. But, well, we think it may have been an inside job. What better way to increase weapon sales than to get all the gangs to fight each other over bounty, right? So much for the truce. Looks like we'll be at war for a long time. At least we can afford the best guns now.
Thank you.